Probably right now in this group in 1928 World Series, $20 bill.
I see you got some
casino.
Yeah,
these are worth $20.
$203, $405. That's cheaper than that other guy.
I know, that's why I said that other guy's $150 for that.
$1,100 for that.
Yeah.
Yeah, look at that one. That's beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
I'd like to have that one.
I like this one.
$375. Why don't you get it? Look nice in the office.
When you say the office, you're talking at work, the office?
Yeah.
I don't want to put something like that at work.
Well, how about at home then?
I would do it at home, but that's a little out of my price range. I don't want to spend that much. Can't spend that much.
Okay.
Don't have that one.
How about a $45 one?
I could do that. I actually don't know how much cash I have.
How about if we offer him 40?
I think 45 is fair. You like that one or this one? I wonder if it includes the stand.
Okay.
Isn't that the Bitcoin symbol?
Yeah.
No, they weren't tangible.
They are tangible.
They are now, huh?
Yeah, Bitcoin. Yeah. It sure is a Bitcoin.
Hmm?
I'm going to ask him about it.
Don't tread on me, Tea Party.
It's not too bad either. You're going to still be probably between 7 and 5. You know, once you start getting up into the MS-60 range, they're going to go off charts.
Yes, sir.
Would you take 40 for that?
Do I have one?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Yeah.
What's it? Is that a... I thought Bitcoins are intangible.
This is a commemorative Bitcoin. This was done in 2012.
Okay.
I'll be right back with you in a minute, sir.
Okay.
And AOCS actually approved this, which is actually a banking system that only takes metals on demand. You know about it?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I just saw that and I thought, wow.
Yeah.
You know, okay, it's a commemorative. Okay. Yeah, I'll buy that.
Okay, great. Yeah.
Deal. Right,
perfect.
Thanks.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
Do you have a bag or something?
I'll put it in here. We'll put it in here.
I guess I'll put it in here. Thanks.
Thank you.
Oh, boy, that added to the weight.
Okay. Deal.